1936 in the West Virginia hills, to a coal mine and a family who could barely pay their bills. They welcomed the baby girl into their home. They couldn't wait to watch her, to watch her grow. Holy old lady low at such a young age, they said she'd never walk again, and this is what she said: "You can count on me, I'm never letting go. I will walk again, never letting go." Before long, she took her first steps. She prayed and asked the Lord to take care of the rest. She asked him for a son and to make her a wife, and to give her a long, happy life. In 1958, her baby boy was born. She held him close to her and she said, "You can count on me, I'm never letting go. My son, I'll never let you go." She raised her son in the hills on her own. Her and her husband split for reasons unknown. She told her son not to listen to the stories he might hear, and why his father is not here. Said there's one thing that you need to know: you can count on him, he's never letting go. My son, he'll never let you go. At age 47, her son met his death, and brothers and sisters he never knew he had. His mother called him close, said, "Son, before you go, I think there's one thing that you need to know. They'll never let you go, your family, my son. They'll never let you go." Finally, the time came for the Lord to call her home. She called her son Neil. She said, "I think you know. You can count on me. I'll never let you go, my son. I'm never letting go."